Yo, what's up? My name is Bright Onyekuri Okpocha from Sokoto Local Government, Abia State, Mokogbo Iloma Umuso. You're watching The Truth with Olisa. Make sure you subscribe to this stuff, man. It's awesome. If you want to know the truth about everybody, this is the place. The Truth with Olisa. Keep it locked down.
A few weeks ago, I went to watch a show. There were a lot of unknown new comedians. And a couple of them came up to me and said that they have a problem with the known guys. That the known guys come to those kind of shows, watch them perform, and then go and steal the act and use it. And then when they come to do their show, they say, why are you stealing Basket Mouse line now?
Yeah.
No, that's, I created that thing.
Yeah.
So what do you say about that?
I wish they can say that about me.
No, not before. What about you? Mention a few names.
Boss, I know the names that they mentioned.
Okay.
And I say I have problems. There's one of them that my wife told me that this guy just cracked that your new material you just created. Because she was there when I created the material.
Yeah.
So like this guy just cried, and I called the guy and he denied it. He's watching. He knows I'm talking about him.
Who's your favorite Nigerian comedian? Oh, okay, give me your top five.
Top five?
Yeah.
Okay, this is going to cause a lot of problems right now.
That's the whole point.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
And you know me, I love controversy.
Who's going to be your top five?
Top five. Top five.
You can start with any order. Any of this. Who's going
to be? Top five. No, Gandoki,
mm-hmm.
Bovi,
mm-hmm.
Bucci,
mm-hmm.
Okay, Bakasi.
Mm-hmm.
One more person. My best guy, one of the guys that was supposed to make that list is dead right now, CD John. Since he's late, I'll kick him out for,
Then I'll pick. Okay, let's say five living comedians, okay?
Five living comedians, better. Fifth one. There's so many. Ajay Baba.